The founding father was presented with the award of appreciation following his overwhelming support towards the Pan-African Women's Organization for the past 50 years. Honorable Nayoma was delighted upon receiving the award.
Allow me therefore thank the Pan-African Women Organization PAO for these truly inspiring awards, which I am honored to accept on behalf of the Namibian people, and the recognition of their struggle and the sacrifices for genuine freedom and independence of our motherland, the Republic of Namibia.
The founding president also took the opportunity to emphasize on the importance of women empowerment.
Notwithstanding the efforts that we have made over the years in empowering our women, I believe that much still needs to be done to ensure that women play an equal role in the society with their male counterparts.
The SWAPO Party Women's Council are currently busy collecting items to be donated to the Sahrawi people who are affected by the Western Sahara conflict. The founding father led by example by donating a check of 5,000 Namibia dollars. This is Aaron Mshaukwa reporting for the News on One.